Actually, now that I think about it, I'm surprised that we still have sex. That's a crazy thing. When you think about it, that people still have sex, it's odd. Because we factored people out of every part of our lives. When you think about it, you don't even need people to meet people anymore. You can use your phone to meet people. You know? And whenever you want food or something, you don't even have to know who cooked it. You just order on your phone, and then some guy brings it. That's not the guy who cooked it, and you don't talk to him either. You just grab the bag and close the door. Like, you don't want him in your life either. But we still have sex. It's the most intimate thing that you can do with another person, and even that's about to be over. Sex is almost over. Because as soon as they invent like a vibrator that really listens. You know what I mean? Like, as soon as it's just like a ninth setting on a jackrabbit that's like, vroom, 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 they don't deserve you at work. Vroom, like.